tackle.
3, 2, 1.
Exit, arms in, throw. Ooh. Okay, so you rushed through that motion, and I'm not exactly sure how it happened. There was a fair bit of bridle, and you had a very violent sort of in and out motion quickly. You ended up with a little bit of bridle wrapped around your right hand, which you cleared immediately. That's good. But let's try and slow down and give a smoother throw so that that doesn't happen.